A lot of extremely nice and good equipment is available to characterize rubber materials, but sometimes you simply want to have a simple system that you can put on your desktop. So we thought, how can we make a device like that? It should be easy to manufacture, cost efficient, using rapid prototype machinery. We follow a philosophy of open source hard and software so that the scientific community can take on the momentum and further develop the device. It can be easily transported so that it can be adjusted to practically any kind of experiment.